24 Sure is a test that has been developed here in Cambridge by BlueGnome. It's a test for screening embryos, and it's a test that we manufacture here in our facilities. The reason why you need this test for screening embryos is because very frequently pregnancies in IVF result in miscarriages or no pregnancy at all. And one of the major reasons why that is thought to happen is because there is aneuploidy. Aneuploidy is the incorrect number of chromosomes in an embryo. And the test is fairly straightforward. What it does is count the number of chromosomes in an embryo to ensure that each embryo that you implant has the right number of chromosomes. The aim then is that if you have the right number of chromosomes, you're more likely to have a viable pregnancy and a live birth. The test itself can be performed either on the first stages of the embryo, the polar body, at day 3 when it's 8 cells on the blastomere, or at day 5 when you get the blastocyst and you can take a biopsy of the trophectoderm. The test is rapid, within 12 hours, and early clinical studies have suggested that this has a highly beneficial effect on pregnancy rates.
The 24 Sure procedure starts with the arrival of the isolated cells into the laboratory. BlueGnome's 24 Sure technology is supported by easy-to-follow laboratory protocols that guide you through planning your experiment and through the steps of amplification of your cells, labelling of the samples and references with fluorescent dyes, combination and hybridisation of the labelled products onto 24 Sure microarray slides, and finally washing to remove any unbound labelled material. Once the slides are hybridised and washed, the next step is to scan the slides using a fluorescent dual channel microarray scanner. Once the TIFF images have been captured, they are analysed using the BlueFuse Multi software with single-click functionality to take you from image to easy-to-interpret result and cycle report.
Our first study has shown a 41% pregnancy rate at 20 weeks. This is a very good pregnancy rate for a high-tech IVF centre. And when those same group of patients, these are women under 35 with the transfer of the embryos at day 5, have had the 24 Sure test, that 20-week pregnancy rate has gone to 69%. So a significant increase in the success rate. That we have 4 more clinical trials in progress, and the hope is that these early results will be shown in a wider group of tests. So in summary, 24 Sure is an embryo screening test that screens for all the chromosomes with the aim that if you put back an embryo with all its chromosomes, it's much more likely to result in a pregnancy and a live birth.